It's that time again. Direct from KLUK Cluck, your top of the hour reporter, Jake Nowitzki, keeping you on top of the news. Hold it. Something just in. Rampaging actor inflicts serious damage on cell phone owner. During a performance of Romeo and Juliet, just as Tybalt nails Mercutio, the phone rings that makes Mercutio so mad he jumps off the stage, sword in hand, and almost decapitates a man in the audience. Wow! Oh, just a second. More breaking news. A woman, sitting in the front row of a West Side Story performance, gets beamed with a flower pot, by Maria, no less, for opening a candy wrapper during Tony's song, Tonight. It's open season on the audience, so beware. Hey! Whose cell phone is ringing? We're doing a show here. Turn it off! You hear? And now's the time to open up those candy wrappers and pass me one. This is Jake Nowitzki from Cluck, KLUK, signing off.